I'm starting this. We're doing this. I'm gonna want you to listen to my stream a little bit and tell me how it sounds. If you can hear the game, music. Well, I'm using Valheim music and how loud my voice is compared to everything else.
I was hearing Robert.
Roberto. Okay, no worries. I can probably turn this up a smidge. And I'm gonna do one? No, not one. Definitely don't do one. Wait, if this was working, now it's not working. Yo, Rob! Thanks for joining! Thanks for subscribing to my channel! Okay. This. What? Starting soon, yes. Just chatting, yes. Gameplay. This was. Okay, now it's working. Now it's working. Okay. Do I want.
It's like a minute to go, so.
Yes, I know, over a minute to go. I'll have to fix that. I'll figure that later. I know there's a way to do it. I know there's a way to do it. I just don't know how. I thought I had the what am I thinking of? I keep losing my train of thought right now. Oh, my camera turned off. Yes, right here. Yes, I'm gonna fix this. You cannot see me. Mostly because I don't really want my camera on right now. I know my camera looks good, I just don't want it on right now. I guess. All right. All right. There it is. All right. I'm just gonna put that in a tiny little corner right there. I'm gonna put that. I'm gonna work. There we go. I'll save it. Let's go. There we go. Okay. Here we go. I just realized that I was going to create this new base of mine, and I didn't even bring what I needed to make my stone cutter. But here we go. I think we can get away with putting up the music a little bit. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's a beehive up there. There's the mountain, the black forest. Where do I want to put this? Shoot, I brought nothing but this. I am massively ill-prepared. I'm thinking, I'm kind of thinking here. Just level up the area. Trying to increase the stream quality. Looks blurry. Okay, let me see what I can do. There really is a big delay, isn't there? Okay. Let's see. Tools. Let's see here. No, don't want that. Okay. I'd have to I'd have to like go offline. I'd have to stop streaming, fix all this stuff, and then go back. Stream delay. Oh, look at that, 20 seconds. I don't know. I don't know. This is kind of like a test stream. I'll mess more after I'm done streaming. Well, I have to go back to my other base anyway. I forgot my hoe, and I forgot to bring a portal, and I forgot to bring stuff for a stone cutter. So, I gotta go back anyway. Already yawning, and it's just after 9. Cool. Alright. Are you anywhere nearby your base, Rob? Are you near your base at all? Oh, bummer. Just curious if you want to, like, you know, go to sleep so it can make it daytime, but don't worry about it.
No, I'm actually doing it for the night, so I don't have to sit from the floor. I'm going to use my photos to find the spots for the picture of it. It's so quiet now, like, I don't know why, but the music just stopped. It's because it's nighttime. Try again, or don't. Oh, missed again. Never mind. I'll let you go this time, dear. See me. I'm crouching. Here we go. That gray dwarf is going to see me before the troll dies.
themselves. I mean, the perfect spot is nice and flat, but it's so far away from the mountain. And I'd like to be closer, like here. It's so, like, not flat. Right here, I chopped down some of these trees. Let's try it here. Alright. Oh, that's weird. I can't hit. Oh, okay, it's starting to rain, so that means I can do this in the daylight. Oops. Sometimes I'm a little better idea of what I'm gonna do. Right. Okay. Let's see. Got a moment at least. This is gonna take. Thank you. guys gonna die if I'm not a fool? I'm not sure if you have no. Oh, I guess it does have good. I guess I'm closer to the cool pack force I have. Should chop down one tree and they all come running. I pressed 5. Thinking about dinner. I think it's gonna have like a nice like oval shape. Oh, my life. My OCD is gonna get the better of me.
Thank you.
good. I built a portal to the next crypt so I can go back and forth through made just to keep the item until we get like a cart with it. So nice. Very nice. I'm just trying to build my wall. And basically there's just gonna be only one way in and out since every creature loves to destroy my door. I'm probably gonna have to use some of my iron. Probably have to spend some of my iron to make metal doors because they're just too brittle. They're just like, I feel like they get destroyed more easily if something changed or something. Some stuff to think about. That's right, I brought everything back. I forgot. Oh, I forgot about you. Nope. I'm gonna waste my time with you guys. Definitely not you guys either. Can it reach? No, I suppose. This is gonna be. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. First, this can go in my pantry. Thank you for subscribing. That feels weird to say because this is on YouTube. Because I want to say follow. But yeah. How are you? Okay. There is a bit of like a, I think, a 20 second, 30 second delay. So, hi. It's so dark. Is this big enough? This doesn't feel big enough. I messed up on that part. This looks great. This doesn't. This looks bad. I think I know why. I started turning with the bigger walls. Okay. I think I'm just going to start over here and just keep going. Let's see. Ooh. Here they come. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. I wish I had arrows, I'd shoot the shaman right now.
Oh,
Really? You guys are... What? Seriously? You guys would rather destroy my stuff than attack me? Yep. Missed. Done. Easy. I'm the most powerful Viking in Valheim. The farm to make more potions? Like what? I think we're good. Okay. Use an old to have a swamp. Oh yeah. By the way, how do I sound on stream? Loud enough? Is the game loud enough? Are we too quiet? I need to know. We can do this. Quiet. Well, I wasn't talking there for a minute. I mean, let's see. I am talking. I turned up my mic. How does it sound? I am talking. And I'm talking. Let's see how it sounds when I'm talking and singing. No feedback from Rob. Talk louder, it should work. I don't want to talk louder. It's quiet. That's the whole point. That's even. I think that... I'm gonna find out. It was a joke. Well, you see how well I can take... how well I can catch on to jokes. I'm really slow at this. I can't see. There we go. Yeah, that's right. All right. Good to know. Not gonna work for me. Let's see. If I get real close, will you work for me? Well, you know what? I could do this trick. One more. Work. Come on, work. Don't make me. Don't make me do this. Work. Work. No. I can do this. I can do this. Just go. Rude. That didn't work before. Hold on. Okay. Okay. I see you. Okay, back to what I was doing. Don't you act up on me now. Okay. All the other places did not have this problem. Why you guys? Alright, now to figure out this leveling problem. Yes, now they all snap into place ever so perfectly. Eight. Alright, let's see. You can always find them near water, near the meadows. But you know them. Okay, I've never actually had that problem. I don't know why your RNG sucks so bad when it comes to farming necktails. I kind of like the way this is going to look. This terraforming is going to be the death of me, I just know it. Alright, let's see if we can level this thing. I got this. Oh, this is actually going really well. Not over there. That sucks over there. This is going really well. There's not too much room. No, that would be fine. Yeah, it's kind of like it's off on a hill or something. Because this is like going to be a grand base. Not a castle, though. Obviously, a castle's not going to be a castle. Everything is ever so slightly off the ground, but still counts as touching the ground. So it's not complaining, but I can still see underneath it. But that's interesting. I guess it counts. Even this one. Counts as touching the ground because it's blue and not green. I guess I shouldn't complain. I could just level the ground outside and then put grass on it again. I might end up doing that. But not now. Right now, I'm going to continue leveling. Oh dear. Can't be yawning. It's gonna cost so much stuff to do this. Mm-hmm. Good thing I have a lot more stuff. Okay, this is actually turning out a lot better than I thought it was gonna go, but now that makes me happy. And eventually I'm gonna have to repair all my tools. Welcome back, Rob. Welcome back. Did you get yourself something to eat? I have no stone. I have some stone. Music changed. My heart's about to die. Perfect setting for a horror movie. That's kind of sounded bad. Eventually gotta make some feathers. No, you know what? I'm actually going to take resin with me because I need to build some torches. I cannot see what I am doing. All repaired. There's that. I just remembered I have candy. Okay, it's chocolate. More like chocolate, not candy. Okay, I'm back. I just wanted to grab my snack. It's actually really not a snack, it's just always pink roll cup, so it doesn't really count as like a snack. Right. Okay, we're at finish level. We are really close to doing this. I'm super stoked. So psyched. Stoked and psyched at the same time. Interesting. Interesting. Excuse me, sorry. Okay. Excuse me, while I covertly interface the anthropos on stream. And you guys, I will not even show you guys. Not even gonna share these. A little easier than this since I don't have any arrows to shoot me with. Just gonna go. Like, I know this won't matter, but I'm gonna move about it. I'll think about it. I like the ground doesn't perfectly line up. I wish there was a way. I just want to do like a small just a small one. I don't want anything big or crazy. That actually looks kind of cool, so I think that was working out. This is working out kind of how I wanted it. Just a small thing, something big, nothing fancy. We're good. This is a nicely leveled out area. Where did that scare me? Oh god, it's starting. The sun is rising. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm peeling the Reese's peanut butter cups. I'm eating it. And not sharing. This thing's so extra. That's nice. Okay. All right. Yay. I got the wall done. Now I'm just kind of working my building up. I don't know how I want to go with them. I'm gonna need water. That's a relatively new level. Your radius, sir, is too small. No, I don't have any stuff. Oh my goodness. Just how long is this gonna take? There. It won't be the most prettiest or beautifulest wall, but it'll be efficient. Thank you. You ever look at a wall, stone wall, and it looks suspicious? This one. Actually, they all do. They're doing what I'm telling them to, but they don't look right doing it. Oh, okay. Here's how we're going to do this. I'm going to level the ground outside of it so these will be considered blue. And then I'm going to put grass on there as if like this is a totally natural thing and it did not just like. This myself. See, totally natural, like it never happened. Nope, I was never here. Can't even tell I did it. See? Totally natural. I built around this. So, I'm gonna check with my handy-dandy hammer. They're all blue now. Yay! We can now resume a regular scheduled building. Of stamina. I'm gonna bring it all with me. And I'm just gonna walk very slowly while I do it. Right. Actually, don't think I have enough room for all this. Shoot, hang on. Got a little bit finished. Tattoo again. Yawning. Back in business. Yay! I did it! I'm jumping in celebration like my daughter said to do. Start building. Hey, Ron. I'm going to make a nice circle. It might be too late. I will be right back. I have to do a couple of things. And then, I'll be right back. Just hang out. Bear with me. I actually am trying to remember my key lines. Is it three? Woohoo! It's three. I will be right back. took so long. My parental duties. Alright, now on to deciding how I want this base to look. So I should just open up a Discord call so you can talk with me so it doesn't sound like I'm talking to myself. Maybe I should change my name. Oh, I got 3 hammers. Excuse me. What? Thank you. Oh, we changed my name. I'm just like Jim or something. Nothing too fancy. Right smack in the middle is good, but I need, I'm gonna end up just having 2. One here. And one here. Alright. Okay, let's think here. I want to, I kind of want, like, from here to have the entryway, like, right here. Okay, and then coming in, kind of like, maybe like the kitchen to the left. Maybe that's where I'll have the kitchen. That one to the right. Storage, and then some steps going up to the second story where my bed will be, and in the back will be my workshop. And then left, then when you go back to the workshop and you go left, it'll take you outdoors to where my smelters will be on the far left. Let's see if I can recreate them. Do I want to use stone for that? Let's see what this takes us first. Let's do the outline. Alright, so go in. In my garden over here, now that I think about it, yes, that's what I want. We'll build that next. Then, like, say, could have. Should I make it wider? Because the steps are gonna be like right here. And this is like where storage will be underneath the steps. That be okay? Does it look okay? Should I make it wider? I feel like I should. Maybe Ted is like, these bad boys are gonna be out of here, but they can be like. Blakey! Hi! Good morning to you! It's almost morning for us, give it another 30 minutes. Getting boys ready for school, but we've had a great stream so far. So far, so good, really chill, just building! Thank you for stopping by. Good luck getting your kids ready for school. Yeah, I'm gonna make it wider. Still feel hungover from Tuesday. What's today's date? Today is still Wednesday. It's Thursday for you. That's rough. I would recommend just drinking lots of water, but I tell that to Rob about everything. I hope you feel better soon. That's true. Can't argue with that. I could drink coffee all day, except that with my tiny stature, it affects me too easily. So if I drink coffee all day, I'm probably gonna have a heart attack. Just saying. I think that's good. I could technically put the workbench here. But I am going to expand it. This will work. Yes. Legit. I remember back in the day when I used to work at a coffee shop, I drank that coffee like my entire shift. I just like, coffee was life. It just, all the time. Non-stop until I went home. Yeah, well, thank you for subbing to the channel. Now you can see every time I post a video or go live on YouTube. I don't know why I had to say that. Pretty much everybody knows that. I was getting to a point. Yes, drinking all the time. We will make jokes, especially like early in the morning. You're looking okay. Sounds good. Stupid time zones. I know. It sucks, but it's still fun at the same time. Good luck. I'm gonna figure out a way. The stream's weird. I don't know. It's been really strange. Like, things are delayed and stuff. Like, Rob will say something, but then I reply to it and I don't get it. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out this gosh darn YouTube thing. Yeah, after this stream, I'm gonna have to figure out like how to. I'm gonna have to figure out stuff. I'm losing my train of thought as I'm trying to think about this game and talk at the same time. It's not working very well. Anyway, when this stream is done, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have to take a look at OBS and try to figure out like, what do I need to do to optimize streaming on YouTube and how it's gonna go wrong. Don't fall on me! No! So anyway, Well, Blake is in a film and I can talk to... I mean, I know Rob knows the story, but hey, anybody who decides to watch this thing, I'm gonna finish my thought. I used to work at a coffee shop early in the morning. We'd all be so freaking tired. We would take shots of coffee, like literal alcohol, okay, as if it was alcohol. We'd just take it in a nice little shot cup and just down it. And we would just down like 3 or 4 or 5 shots at a time like that. And we would just like, that's all we drink. We would forget to drink water, drink coffee at the time. And then joke about how we just want to stick an IV in our arm and just get caffeine, like coffee, directly into our bloodstream. And that's what we did. We didn't actually do that, but we did definitely joke about it. And sometimes on my extra tired days, that's kind of, I think about that. I'm just like, I just need someone to hook up an IV with caffeine ready, with the coffee ready, just stick it in my bloodstream so I can wake up. Throwing hands, I'll fight ya. I miss working at a coffee shop. Like, I don't know, it's hard to say. Because I enjoy making coffee. I enjoy drinking coffee, and I had some customers that were the absolute best. There was one lady, she was an absolute sweetheart, but she was so nice. And the thing is, she was also a short lady, like shorter than me, and she was just so cute and so sweet, and just like every time, but just she was just like a tiny ray of sunshine. She was so nice, and she just asked for a coffee. She politely handed us her money, and then she'd be like, okay, thanks. And just talking to her, she was the absolute best. And then she'd bring her son in, and he was the exact same way. Those are the kind of people that you just like, it's like, even if you're having a bad day, as soon as you saw them, you're just like, oh, I'm so glad they're here. Because they're just the type of people that just, with their smile and their all around like personality, they're so nice and just so happy to see them. I'm just like, I'm so happy they're coming in and not like some rude Karen looking for her latte. I'm just talking about like the good old days of working at a coffee shop. The times where I miss and sometimes I don't, like it's making coffee. I miss the my employees, customers. What am I trying to say? I'm tired. Oh, I missed working with coworkers. I missed some that were like super nice. I do not miss cleaning. That's like probably one of the biggest things. I really don't like cleaning. Because it's like, it wasn't just a simple, oh, mop here, scrub this counter. It was like, no, if you don't scrub every inch of the store, it's considered dirty. And yeah, I didn't like doing that. So if I could just make coffee and greet customers all day, I could do that. I just realized, so... I'm gonna have my cute little house, my cute little home here. I'm gonna have a garden over here. Right? Should I do that? Should I have the garden over there? I mean, it kind of makes more sense to have the garden over here since the kitchen's over here. And then I have this. I have the smelters over here. Nope. That would make more sense. I do need more space for my garden, so I could put my garden over here. Right, oh, it's so nice, because, like, I'd say 80% of the time, the customers are always super friendly, their drinks were really easy to make, and they'd say thank you, leave a nice tip, and they could leave. And you're just like, that, honestly, I could do that all day long. I don't mind talking to people, especially people who are super nice. And I don't mind making coffee. And if, like, I could make coffee and drink coffee all day while talking, that sounds like a really fun time to me. But cleaning? It was such a hassle. And it was so, like, mind-numbingly boring, because you're doing, like, the same cleaning over and over and over, and you're washing the same dishes over and over and over again. Which would be fine occasionally, but doing it day in and day out for, like, 4 years, I was getting tired of it. My hands would get all raw and cracked and dry and bleeding almost, because I'd be washing so many dishes and then washing my hands on top of it. It was just insane. So I don't miss that. I'm just gonna go get stuff. I'm gonna go get the stuff that I need. I'm gonna go repair all my tools. And then get the stuff that I need. There were occasionally, like, not the greatest customers that would come in. I honestly don't understand those people either. Like, there was a couple of people I kinda get. Like, there was one lady who didn't have sugar. She had diabetes, so we had to give her something sugar-free and stuff, and that was fine. But there was, like, one people that it's like, this one lady came in. She came in a couple of times, and we're just like, she's, like, taking advantage of us almost. Like, she would ask for a regular iced tea, like, black iced tea, and then she wanted, like, 17 pumps of raspberry syrup. When normally we'd put, like, 4, maybe 3 pumps, and we're just like, why in the world does she want 17 pumps? And then she complained that she could taste the tea. And I'm just like, what? Why are you here, ma'am? I don't understand it even. I don't know, people get picky. Sometimes I try not to think about it too much. Or I didn't try it when I was... Now I'm getting a foul... I just got here. I'm not ready for this. I don't even have food. Okay, sounds good, Blakey. Appreciate it. Come hither! No, don't go attacking my base. Stop it. Oh, I'm gonna die.
darn it thing.
Why are you guys like this? Once again, they have destroyed my door. Who is that? Seriously? Hey, Rob, I might be a better fighter than you. Just saying. I might be a better fighter than you. You don't like the blocks, I just whatever. Oh, I forgot I had a ton of. Oh, sweet. Ooh, this is a stormy one. So it's got like lightning involved. Because I heard them. That's cool. I don't normally listen to the sound of the sounds of this game. So kind of like hearing all the sound effects and everything is really nifty. You know what? I'm just going to this. That. Okay. This one. Yes. I'm looking at this, trying to decide what I want to do. So I would just. Okay. So there. So one goes out to the garden, like this one, and this one. Go out to my smelters and my kittens. Which we, oh, that's okay. I have more stone over here. can't see because it's cloudy. I bet if I was near water, I could see it. Yeah, I just have a cute little gathering of gifts right here. Rob, you scared me. You're so mean. I was trying so hard to figure out what the heck, like. A thousand portals. What is that? I'm just right here. I don't know why it took so long to find me. Fix that. Okay. So then I could just. I don't want to be too crap. I also want to make sure I have room for when I like do blast furnace and then the wind. And now everything's ruined. Okay. except if I don't have this thing in the apartment, it's going to bug me. Come in here. See this? I might put a wall. Look at Kim. You can't. You can't mess. Yeah. Stuff. That's rude. Really strangely good at this game. I didn't even measure it. That just fit perfectly. This is coming up nicely. Ran out of energy. That's really bad. This is coming along nicely. Wonderful. So, what we're now Something. I'll probably put the forge right here. And then I might put the workstation right here. I must have fixed it. Now, oh, sorry, I'm gonna stretch. I need to decide, do I want to pick the base of this stone? I kind of give myself an idea. I mean, I've got the stone for it, and I can use the rest of this. I think I'm gonna end up doing it anyway. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I could do that. just line it up like so. Voila! Okay, this here. Okay, cool. No. Okay, this is actually looking kind of nice. So the more I'm thinking about it, the more I think I am gonna make, well, besides the flooring, but I think I'm gonna like do like a small wall of stone around my base first before I start building wooden walls, because this is gonna be kind of like my main base for the rest of my game, because it's my solo game. It's like my first time playing through solo, and I want to just kind of make this like main base, and I just want to set up an area for portals. Which I actually may end up just expanding to do that. Maybe not. Maybe I'll just put the portals like over here, since I won't need that much room for the. I won't need that much room, right? Let's see. So let's start it. So if I came out here. Yeah, I've got some of it. Okay. Say hello. This is where I keep seeds. So let's just cultivate the land. No, it should be good. It should be good. I feel like I'm gonna have to, like, I'm using up every inch of this. I'll have, like, it's gonna be super functional, but I'm gonna have, like, no room to do anything else, like, to expand. Oh my gosh. Because coming through here, I'll have, like, just enough room to put my blast furnace. No. No, no, no. I won't be able to do that. Does this game force me to move around so much? Because as soon as I get black metal from the plains, I have one of two options. I can fry. As I'm hauling a cart of black metal all the way to my base. Or I just make a base in the plains. See, the nice thing, when Rob and I played this the first time around, as I built, he went and farmed. And so, like, it was a lot easier to build a base that way. But they've made some fixes, they've done some updates, made some fixes. You can tell I'm tired. They've done some updates, they fixed some bugs, and it's a little bit more challenging now. I mean, I'm okay with this being, like, my main base. I'm actually okay with that. I'm actually really okay with that. Because eventually, this is going to be, like, main base. I'm going to go up here. I'm going to try and find some silver after I defeat Bones. Because I'm gonna make this my main base. I'm going to move everything from over here to over here. I'm going to take a nice little cart. Move all my iron and just run all the way over here. And I'll have everything, and I'll, like, have fully upgrades, all this stuff, everything like that. And then I'm gonna go south north and go defeat Bones. I actually may end up just putting a tiny little hutch up there with, like, a bed. I'm not just a tiny little touch up there, so when I'm ready, I can just go to the portal and just kill him and then just leave. Because I don't want to have to travel by boat and then have all these, like, materials for a boat. I'd rather have all the materials from the boat back at the main base, so I think I'm going to set up a portal over by Bones. Because that's what Rob and I did last time. I think I'm going to do that this time. Once I defeat Bone Mass, I'm going to start exploring this mountain for silver. Sorry, I thought I heard. Well, that was weird. For silver and obsidian and wolf pelts. Is that what it's called? I'm basically gonna make myself a cape where I can keep the. But that's pretty much what frost resistance, so it's like I don't have to worry about doing all these frost potions and anything like that. The stubborn part of me just wants to just do it anyway. I could, technically speaking. It'd be such a pain in the butt to do it. But I could just build a boat over here. And just, like, check all of my stuff this way. I don't know. I've got a lot of stuff to think about. I'm thinking this isn't a very big plains area. There's, like, three fueling bases, though. I saw when I was, like, exploring this area, I saw, like, three fueling bases, so I know that it's, like, it's got good stuff in there. I'll probably be able to find a totem and stuff. But I don't know, I get the feeling, like, But there won't, after I get, after I deal with those fueling bases, there won't be much left for me there. I mean, in that case, what I could do is I could very well just take a cart and a hoe and just trek my way all the way back up to my base. It would take forever. But I could do it. But the thing is that, you know what I'm going to do, actually? I'm going to make this my main base. That's it. That's what I'm going to do. So when I get silver, it's going to be up here, and it'll be nice. I can farm the silver I want. I'll come down here, I'll farm all the silver I want down here. And I'll just make the trips, but, like, in the end, when it comes time to, like, having to defeat the Yakuth, I probably am going to actually set up a base over there, too. Wherever Yakuth is. I don't know if I'll be able to find him. I might actually have to go exploring afterwards. Which is fine. This will be main base, and then the plains base will be main base, too. Just have to hope there's a swamp and black forest over there and mine all the tin, copper, and iron that I need. You all right? Scared me. That was so pretty. Okay. What'd you do? Oh wow. That's a lot. I think because I'm so close to the mountain, I literally think I'm actually hearing wolves howling. But I don't want to go investigate because my health is low. There's no music. There's like absolutely zero music right now. Is that just what happens at nighttime? You got all this ominous like what noises and it's so quiet. The music during the day is great. It's chill. I don't like it. It's like so empty right now. I should create a watchtower. Nope, that wasn't I wasn't thinking clearly. Come on, just once. Thank you. Okay, I'll rebuild you, I promise. Just really need you out of the way. Yay, the music's coming back. Much better. Maybe next time, add a little bit of my own music. I don't want them to get it back.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry about that. There's lots of movement coming from the other bedroom. The stream might end up being short, so I may be back, but probably not for very long. We shall see. Just fair warning, I might abruptly end. That's the joys of being a parent. Let's see here. I kind of like this. The fact that I kind of like put this dome right here. I mean, it kind of gives it like an interesting. It's interesting. I can't place it, but I like it, so we're gonna do more. There's really no point to it except the freezing of the digits. It has like a nice aesthetic look to it. That's it. Next question, do I want, am I okay with it this height, or do I want this height? Kind of like it up higher. That means I might have to go chop down some core wood for support. Yep, that's what I thought. Sorry, bye. Sorry. I gotta leave now. Bye.